And there is, representing Japan, Yuma Kagiyama.
Yuma, it's his second Junior Grand Prix season. He's 16 years old, first after the short program. 136.92 personal best in the free program from last season, week 7 in Armenia. And he's skating to music from Tucker, the soundtrack by Joe Jackson.
Representing the Japan, Yuma Kagiyama.
Well, that was fun. That was fantastic. And that was phenomenal. What a great performance. And that's going to gain a big total points for Yuma. That's as fine a performance as we've seen in the junior men's for quite some time. Two quads, triple axel, loaded with technical ability, but also has got sort of a fun approach to his skating. He's powerful, he's quick, great ice coverage. all good news. Here's quad toe right off the top. Look at the speed, look at the height, look at how straight it is. Has to do a three turn into the double toe. That's okay. And the triple flip, oh, that was easy. Look at the ride on the landing edge, the smooth flow. Here's the second quad. Perfect. Soft, beautiful landing on that. There's the triple axel. Euler kind of falling out of the triple axel into the double salchow. That second quad had a plus 3.26 for GOE. That's the added score for the quality of that. There's a triple flip, triple toe loop that also had a nice, healthy GOE. Gosh, simply remarkable. I think you're witnessing the start of a new Japanese skating star. The fans will follow this young man for many years to come. Beautifully done. Should see some pretty good scores here with all that content. That could compete with some of the seniors. You know, room for improvement in lots of areas, especially performance related, that will come in time. Here is the score for the free program. He's wishing, but he's got to know. It's there.
Yuma a obtenu un total de 154.26 pour le programme.
154.26, nod of approval. Clapping going on, kiss and cry. That's first in the free program with a 234.87. Yuma Kagiyama of Japan wins the event here in Courchevel by 33 points.
Fin des programmes libres de la catégorie messieurs.
There's a look at the standings. Yuma Kagiyama of Japan, 234.87. Alexa Rakic of Canada, great performance, 200.71. And Andrei Kutova of